I spent much of my career as a nurse, providing emergency care. During my career, I had many positive and satisfying experiences, and I discovered the truth about service understood by Gandhi.
Service rendered without joy helps neither the servant nor the served, but all other pleasures and possessions pale into nothingness before service which is rendered in a spirit of joy.
Then I visited Nicaragua and discovered the wonderful people living there. Now I manage a small NGO in Nicaragua that supports female secondary and college students. We provide scholarships, plus access to health care and dental care, plus transportation, tutoring, and counseling as needed. My satisfaction in serving our students has been great, perhaps even greater than that which I experienced in my professional career. Over the past 10 years, our organization, Posibilidad, has grown, funded primarily with my own savings, but now we need a sustainable donor base. If you like what you see, we hope that you will consider donating so that we can continue to support our enthusiastic students.